Question. Graphs A and B define the same relationship between y and x where y is greater than 0. The variable on the ordinate of graph B is options A 1 by x, B x square, C x by y and D xy. Solution. First of all, let us take a look at graph A. By analyzing, we see that this is a graph representing the equation y equal to 1 by x. Now, let us take a look at graph B. In general, abscissa refers to the horizontal axis and ordinate refers to the vertical axis of a standard two-dimensional graph. In graph B, ordinate is shown as a constant for any value of x. It is also given in the question that graphs A and B define the same relationship between y and x. From the previous slide, we know that in graph A, x and y are related by the equation y equal to 1 by x. Therefore, we substitute y equal to 1 by x in each of the options given in the question so as to understand which among them gives us a constant. Firstly, let us consider option A. Here, the variable on the ordinate is 1 by x. But y equal to 1 by x is not a constant. So, we move to the next option. In option B, the variable on the ordinate is x square. Y equal to x square is not a constant. So, we move to the next option. In option C, the variable on the ordinate is x by y. Substituting y equal to 1 by x, we get x by y equal to x square. But this is also not a constant. So, let us move to the final option. In option D, the variable on the ordinate is xy. Substituting y equal to 1 by x, we get xy equal to 1, which is a constant. Therefore, the variable on the ordinate of graph B is xy. The right answer to the question is option D.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christie's Classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download an Academy mobile application and search this profile, Christie Burgess, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in an Academy platform, which you can get by taking an Academy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.